mixed with Los Santos S.A.s.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked! We gotta get those fools! Follow that train! Get me close, CJ! I'm about to pop these fools! Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot! Filling gaps to catch a niggas, know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I'm built for the nigga who think he just gonna come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxing at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drops.
Big man kicking back while his fucking legs rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big cars, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get.
But I got the hook up with somebody who knows how to get in contact with
him. Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat
duck. Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm coming crazy!
You wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give a fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on the undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop. Take the high road on the right, CJ.
Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic calling Snoopy Squid. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking front police. You already know what?
Look the fuck out, CJ, the train!
Would you think that it would stop? Block. Yeah, that's what we're about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre, what up, Snoop? Yo,
move this shit, man. I'ma ice these boots, man.
No remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their king and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger. They wanna be with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga? What you wanna do? What you wanna do?
I got the gauge of Uzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stop them. So fuck.
And you don't stop.
Cause it's 187.
Hey, let's get out of here before the cops show, man.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the.
Was it always like this?
Was what always like this?
Always fucked up around here. Or is it cause of the drugs?
What you think, man?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Yo, hey, don't ask a wise man, friend. Ask a fool.
That's what I was doing.
Well, if you gonna make this thing personal, I ain't speaking on it no more.
That shit, guess what they told me. We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We put you in a home and make your life plush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat. And guess what I told you for a shot. If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187.
They say living in Los Santos is the equivalent of smoking a pack a day.
To sell my body for drug money on the streets. Now I've cleaned up and have a wife and go to church. And I owe it all to Redwood cigarettes.
Sometimes when I get really stressed out, I beat my children with anything I can lay my hands on. Since I tried Redwoods, I find a way to relax 20 or 30 times a day. I know it's bad for me, but what's more important, me or my children?
Stress kills millions of people each year and causes divorces, automobile accidents.
Damn, and when it's black on black, that makes it sick. can't survive in the Compton city. And poop less bit, cause when you grow up in the hood, you got to claim the set. Gee, it's not that you want to, but you have to. Don't be your mark, cause niggas might laugh.
Buddy's not doing it right. Every day it's the same and it's the same every night. I wouldn't shoot you, bro, but I'd shoot that fool if he played me close and tried to test my cool. Every day I wonder just how I die. Only thing I know is how to survive. There's only one rule in the real world, and that's to take care of you, only you and yours. Keep dealing with the hard times day after day. Might deal me some dope, but then crime don't pay. Black man trying to break in my house again. Thought he got off the dope doing time again. Even though my brothers do me just like that, I get a lot of love, so I'm giving it back to you.
You better clear out, CJ. I don't want those crash fools trying to pull you into some shit.
All right, homie. You be careful with those cats. I'ma see you later.
Thank you.
Hey, CJ! Baby, what's up, man?
What's happening, Smoke?
Chilling. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
All right.
We going downtown.
This better not be another cop errand, man.
No, man, this is strictly for the homie. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Paul. Family's coming back, ballers pushing base, Russian cats with nothing to lose about to bust a pang.
Russian?
Now, all my life, I've been told to fear the Russians. But I ain't never even met one. Then the wall comes down and we all supposed to be friends. 5 minutes later, my cousin gets laid out by some Rusky fresh off the boat.
For real?
For real.
I hope you understand that record right there. That is a hot one, Too Short. I hope it calms y'all down a little bit out there. You start understanding and putting them guns down and turning them radios up, because that's a...
Get in the car. Look, Cole, before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke, we go way back. We grows, man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby, want company?
Motherfuckers! CJ, get in here! Oh, there you are! Build some cover! They blasting like fools in this motherfucker! Ice those fools, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make big mistakes!
Watch yourself, CJ! I think they pet! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog, making y'all pay! With me, CJ, we out of here, baby. Stick real close, Carl. Keep your head down, the ass thick as shit in here.
Smoke, you and your friends are dead men.
Mother.
What's going on?
Hey, pal.
Have you ever taken a karate lesson for free?
I'm really into it.
Take it easy, bro.
Let go, puto!
Dress yourself, dress to kill, says the Who, I concur. Paid with lovin', Tommy the Nightmare, going off on the dust.
Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
Yeah.
It's me, Shannon. You met at Jack's party?
Yeah, how could I forget? Wow, how you doing? I haven't heard from you in,
9 months.
Some moments change your life. San Andreas Telephone, for those difficult conversations.
It's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like I
sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl, what up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that, okay?
Some noise.
Come on, fight then.
How can refract just mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
You don't need it now.
Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Been rolling around in mierda, Holmes?
Check that out.
I'm Boston.
What do we have here?
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.
Which delicious meal would Sir like? I hope you enjoy your meal. Hope we see you again, sir.
We get close to the radio right now and take off your clothes. Cause I know you got soul.
Hey, excuse me. Local around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke, is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
You look like a clown.
What's up, man?
Well, the mad dog show funds just left the burger shop. He called Chan. Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
That's why I'm in here, baby. Right in there. Just like that. You feel me? That's my beat moving.
I know you got the feeling. Hey! If it didn't the beat with the
right. Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Third door. What's your funk for? Yo, got junk in the trunk, y'all.
Ready to fly in space?
The party never stops.
Who's driving the party ship?
Funk off.
Bound. It's a career that lasts a lifetime. A career where you're always on the winning team. Put your skills to work in the military.
I was on the streets, in the gangs, shooting people and running drugs. Now, I'm making something of myself. I kill people and run drugs for the CIA.
In this job, you not only help yourself, you help your country. Only in the military would a teenager be given responsibilities like driving a nuclear submarine, maneuvering a tank, or dropping high ordnance explosives. Make a change for yourself in the military.
I was in college constantly getting into pointless fights I didn't understand about nebulous concepts and belief systems. I got tired of arguing about what's right, so I dropped out of college and joined up. Now I know I'm right, in the military.
Learn confidence.
I was having fantasies about stabbing people. Now I can do it for my country.
Live the military life. Positions are unexpectedly vacant every day. In fact, I'm about to give up my well-paid job as a voiceover actor in order to sign up and be shouted at by a lot of sexually confused skinheads. I want excitement, and what could be more exciting than shitting yourself while getting shot at in the jungle? Certainly beats sitting in this booth all day. Be number one. Turn your life around in the military.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
All position
get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
They know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you while I go. With a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Security team, the principal is being kidnapped. Rescue him at all costs.
Who the fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Hey, they'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You grow street family? I know ballers OG. We like brothers. They'll fuck you up so fast.
Tell your mother.
Don't make me get out of my seat.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Sugar pound, honey bun, the bell of dawn, you. Hello there.
Always on time. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
out the window. I'm...
You there? You okay?
Yeah, but those flames! They're too hot! I'm scared!
Hold on, there's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here, fast! Stand back, I got it!
Oh my God, the hump is going to go!
Stand back, I got it!
Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks. Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo City?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place here.
What's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.